Dugar. They get it back. Shaq dishing the kid. A nice shot. Here's Kidd. It's good. And there's a block called on the play. He'll get one free throw for three. Kidd passes to O'Neal. And Shaq with the slam.
Four straight buckets to start the game.
Here's Davis. And it's Davis finishing it off.
When it's in his hand and he's the one doing the slam.
Agreed. He is smooth as silk, even on a power finish. Kidd, good.
And defensively.
Antetokounmpo. And the slam dunk by Antetokounmpo.
Yeah, I mean, maybe could have nobody's stopping that.
Not when he comes in there with that tomahawk. That's just that short off the rim.
Oh, a lapse defensively, and they actually get away with it. Bad idea to leave.
Great execution from both teams.
I like the synergy, right? The ball is moving well, and they're seeing that hard work pay off.
Las Vegas, they made their only other free throw attempt today in an earlier trip to the lot. Then there's Devin Booker, and it's Parker in at the point guard. To the inside. There's the pass to Carter. Back to Kidd. And the officials call goaltending, so they'll award the basket.
So close slam.
A pair of teammates, Greg, with a terrific feel for each other. And the basket by Kidd. Two. They get Stephen Curry. Las Vegas shooting their fourth and fifth attempts at the free throw line tonight. And Albuquerque making a change here.
Setting up a lot of these buckets right now, Kevin. That's been the key.
And Embiid throws it down.
Or if he was taking more shots.
The dunk and the foul. A powerhouse move. And he's got stolen by O'Neal. Oh, and here we go. Antetokounmpo. Oh. Kidd passes to O'Neal, and the dunk by O'Neal.
Ooh.
Kidd is double. Back to Jordan. Good, and the assist to Kidd. And that's 11 points for Mike. Cut down to just one on the basket from Tony Parker.
Physical basketball there, and in the best sense. A hard screen allows him to shake the defender and get to the bucket for the layup.
That is ferocious. Yeah, frustrating for a coach, but it's great to watch as a fan.
Sinks the triple.
Boy, he has exploded. He had a make from downtown in the first half, but no threes since then.
Kidd. Played in with a nice touch off the glass. Here's Kidd. And easy 2 points on the layup. Kidd's.
Just how big those points are going to be. A swing like that could decide the outcome.
And they double up Kidd. It's stolen by Curry. The drive by James. And oh, he blocked it and deflected.
As he did in that first half.
And he makes the first. Mitchell, he's checked in for Albuquerque. Both free throws good from Kidd.
Albin here in the fourth, strictly from the perimeter.
Well, they've got the green light to pull the trigger from three, and I'll tell you, they put it to.
And Antetokounmpo slams it in.
And guys got careless, a one-man show offensively, and that's almost always good news for his team. A defensive breakdown there, saving their best for last. Tremendous run here to seal the win.
Well, this is exactly how you put teams away. Late game.
Kidd kicks to Shaq. And Shaq with the slam.